Hey everybody, welcome back to God Damn It, I'm Stupid, the game. Alright, let's just fuse this sword in with... Oh! I just fused one of my character's weapons in with another weapon. Fuck my life. Alright, the Frozen Lance. Why? Goddamn merpeople. Oh, goddamn merpeople! Sticky, attack 50, defense 2. That's giving sticky. Okay, that's what's sending the sticky. That crystal needs to go eat a dick. That crystal needs to eat the jungliest of penises. Somebody I can... Is that really, like... That is... Yeah, that fucking thing's broadcasting that to everybody. Fuck. And they're, like, level fucking 60. Say is that he goes first, so... Oh, god damn it. Oh good, I can cancel that. Let's face it, buddy, you're probably gonna die. Fuck. They're all... Oh, good. Actually, that... I don't want them to have int up. Where's the... Why isn't the fucking werewolf getting a goddamn move? Oh great, he's gonna go... At least you're using Gigafire.
This is it! See ya!
Okay.
Ha! Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh, you motherfucking son of a bitch! Yeah, fucking eat a dick. What the fuck? Oh, he didn't even... Oh, you motherfucker. He didn't even attack her. He specifically went for the kill. Specifically went for the kill attack. That cock-sucking son of a bitch. Who did it just murder? I mean, that thing has burning refuse, but... I can't use burning... Wait, I... Oh. Well, fuck. Oh, wait, I have an S rank in that now, too.
See ya!
Fucking powerful, though. And of course, it's going. Because fucking mermen are goddamn pieces of shit. Goddamn, I hate this fucking ice level. You have fucking magic spamming fucking mermen motherfucking goddamn cocksuckers. Let me guess, you're gonna walk over here and use... No, you're going to weaponize yourself, apparently. Oh, so fucking close. And then you're gonna fucking use fucking magic spamming sons of bitches. Surprise, motherfucker! And might as well get some more hurricane experience.
What?
Surprise, motherfucker! You just run. You run farther. For some reason, everybody's got a fucking murder boner for you. And you destroyed my box.
My turn.
Shove that spear up his goddamn fucking ass. Go fucking Vlad the Impaler on that motherfucking son of a goddamn piece of shit. All right, we have to sacrifice an item. This fucking ice bullshit almost over with. The iced shadow can eat a dick. A genetically engineered box of penises.
Those rainbow feathers? I'm an old fool. Huh? Are those voices? Am I hearing things now as well? Is it really you? Wait, it's too dangerous. You need to get out of here. There it is. That's the cause of this weather. The shadows of sulfur. If only Scarlet the Brave was here.
Shadows of sulfur?
Yes. Sulfur is sending pieces of himself to wreak havoc across Ivoire.
So, this is Sulfur's doing. That means Sulfur killed Haze and Jasmine. me? Did fate bring me here to have revenge at last? I don't have much choice. I have to end this here. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail!
Alright, so what bastardry do we have going on here? You ain't getting shit. You're receiving no out-of-bounds and damage. You're sending no out-of-bounds and receiving damage. And you're getting no out-of-bounds and damage. And then there's you, Chuckle Fox. No out-of-bounds. Sending defense 20. Receiving no out of... God, fuck! You're sending defense 20. You're sending defense 20. Level fucking 80. Should I... Fucking, oh no, that is fucking bullshit. That is... No, that is fucking nonsense. I should be able to fucking hit him. This is such fucking shit.
Yeah.
What the? No, no, no. Fuck you. That's bullshit. I'm standing right next to that son of a bitch. I should be able to goddamn blast his ass. I fucking hate these goddamn fucking ice levels. I will not fucking deal with this bullshit.
Let's go!
God damn
it. Let's go!
Fucking piece of shit. How much damage will he do?
This is it! Yeah!
Oh, fuck it, just have him kill it. He almost fucking killed it in one go. What is he? He's like... He needs experience. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you... Oh, he's level 41 now.
This is it! There!
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
At least this is there. Some kind of ice. At least this is, like, the boss. So... get the fucking cock out of this fucking ice look. You're fucking God. Let's see how Mega Heal does. Well, that tree's not gonna fuck with me ever again. God damn it! Of course you attack. Everybody's just got a murder boner for him. Thank you. Oh, that's great. That thing needs to die. Why is it just standing there? Shit. Dick. That's the big one. Yes! Fucking ice level.
Is the snowstorm over?
Thank you, Marona. Ash, you saved our lives. I'll admit, I'm surprised you were able to defeat a part of Sulphur.
Count Malt, do you think Sulphur will show himself again?
I believe it won't be long until Sulphur has fully emerged once more.
I see.
How did you happen to find me? Did somebody hire you?
Yep, it was...
Hey, we're supposed to keep that a secret, remember?
Oops. That's right.
Something wrong?
Oh, no. Nothing at all. This was all a coincidence.
We were, in the neighborhood.
I'm glad we found you, though. Scrabbits are supposed to be lucky, right?
Yeah, that's true. You sure are lucky, Count Malt.
They skillfully dodged the question.
Hey, did you hear? That Marona girl is at it again.
Yeah, she saved the Count of Aquamarine.
You mean the famous Count Malt of the Celeste Clan? She must have made bank off the reward.
Saving someone by chance and getting paid a fortune? Man, being a chroma is easy money.
You know, Scarlet the Brave was a lot better than some spoiled, money-hungry little girl.
That's outrageous! Marona cares not for money. She helps those in need. Her actions are earnest and the model of sincerity. I've seen the innocence in her eyes and the purity of her heart. I know firsthand.
And you are?
I have a point there. And you are?
A pretentious cocksucker!
Yeah, sounds about right.
It's from Ringmaster Ham. Please come to Monotopia ASAP. My brother needs your help.
Since when are you his brother's keeper?
Ash, there's no time for that. We should get going right away.
Episode 16, Sibling Enmity.
So, I'm gonna guess his brother's either the pharmaceutical guy or the fighting beast guy. Probably the pharmaceutical guy. Alright, what you got? Definitely is easy to level up the fucking box. Yes. Out of chance. Is it easier? Would it be easier to eat Carlton now? Or, well. No, not really. Damn. What about Guy Hero? Can Guy Hero eat Carlton? Eh. What about James? What if James ate Carlton? Well, it only cost 300,000 if he did it. Couldn't do that to get, like, weapon skills or something. Or not weapon skills, well, yeah, weapon, well, type proficiency, I guess this would be the accurate way to say it. Maybe. I don't know. Fuck it.
Thank you for coming! I've been waiting for you!
You mentioned your brother in the sea mail. Where is he?
He's inside that building!
That's... your brother is...
That's right! President Hogg of Bamboo Company, the world's leading health product provider!
This stagnant air must be Sulphur's doing.
My brother is the CEO, so he's probably up in his office.
He couldn't escape?
No, he escaped. But he said he forgot something important and charged back inside despite everyone's warnings. He's always been selfish and stubborn ever since we were kids. Why won't he listen to reason?
Whatever he forgot must be very important.
More important than his life? Are you crazy? I'm sorry. I'm just worried about my brother.
I understand. It's dangerous, though, so you should probably leave this to us.
Yes, of course. Please save him. I'm counting on you.
This building's already crawling with monsters.
Then we'd better hurry.
It's going to take forever to reach the CEO's office at this rate. What type of person needs an office at the top of such a tall building?
Hey, stop complaining. We need to keep moving.
Yes, ma'am. I'll destroy them all, Sulphur. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail.
Well, there's a quack crate. Oh yeah, this place looks like it's been humbled by demons. So what are we looking at? Level 60s.
It is the horny water can of storminess.
Urba-burba-durba-durba. It's... okay, good, it's not, like, slippery or anything.
Let's
surprise, motherfuckers!
Let's do it!
I'm curious to see what Grand Swing is. You magic pixel motherfucker. Diamondize the weird wolf. Yeah, oh, that's a speed move. That's why I didn't do shit for damage. Oh, there was a treasure chest back there? Oh, it's a so-so treasure chest.
Whoa!
are you going? I gotta go heal. Be right back. We can only get healed at, We can only get healed back at base camp. I need to save my game. What the fuck are you talking about? Saving my game! Is one thing I do need to check on. What does Sheik do? The top. Sheik. The attack stays the same, but Sheik isn't bad. Mint. Oh, but it only gives 10% HP, though. So and it's already a mint owl sentry. Yeah, he definitely needs more speed. That's just an all-around bonus. Practically doubles the speed bonus. Ain't much, but it's something. Thank you. Motherfucker needs some goddamn defense. Can't go wrong with more speed. Can't go wrong with more damage either for that price. Actually does need some fucking resistance on his weapon. Does he have power combo? Oh, fuck it, he does now. Okay, now we're getting to the bomb. Alright! That's all of our extra... Foolish Stone Knife. Wow. It's here. We got this level 42 knife. We just got it. It's got no goddamn penalties. God damn it, like he need. I would say god damn it, like he needs to be more powerful, but. Yes. That's intelligence. That. Oh, that only gives... What is this? 590... 685... 548... Oh, that actually... Yeah, Molewack wouldn't be a bad move to have. Should probably do. What other kinds of? We have the new type trolley. Stick with new type. Give her the shield spell. Blarg. Anywho, that's it for this episode. I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.